Hi everybody and welcome to my tutorials. In this tutorial, I'll be teaching for loops in Python. So let's get started. So a for loop can be used for two main stuff. It can be used to read items in a list, and it could be used to loop on something multiple times. So let me give you an example. So over here, I have a list with different programming languages and I put them in a list. So now I'll go down a few lines. And I will give you an example with a for loop. So to use the for loop, I need to type in for. And then now I need to put in a letter or a word that will match with this list. So for now, I'll just use the word item. It could be any other random word. And then now I'll type in. And then I put in the name of the variable that in that variable is my list. So coding underscore languages. So now to end off this line of code, like every other function, I need to put in a colon, and then I need to add a space to write my code. Okay, so now what does this line of code exactly mean? So over here, we have items in coding languages. That means all the items in this list, coding languages, will be stored in this variable item. So let me give you a better example. So I'll print the variable item. And then now if I run the code, you see it will display Python, Java, C#, and HTML in separated lines without all these quotes and commas and brackets and stuff. So it's way more neat like this. It's easier for us to read it. So that's why using a for loop for printing items in a list can be very useful. So now let me show you how to loop on something multiple times with a for loop. So first of all, to loop on something multiple times, I need to type in for, and now I'll put in a letter, and it could be any letter you want. Well, programmers usually use or I or X. It really doesn't matter what you use, it will still work. So I'll just type in I, and then space, in, and then a range, and then a pair of parentheses. And now between the parentheses, I'll put the number of times I want to loop on something. So let's say I want to loop on something 10 times. So I'll type in 10 between the parentheses of the range. And then I'll end this line of code with a colon. And now I'll print whatever I want to loop 10 times. So let's say I want to loop on Hello World 10 times. So I'll print Hello World, and then I'll run the code, and it will display Hello World 10 times. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so it displayed Hello World exactly 10 times. So this is how you can loop on something with a for loop. So that's pretty much it for this tutorial. Don't forget to like, share this video with friends, and subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching.